Rublev is changing the call on the right service.
That is pure quality. That drive volley was nowhere near good enough. The serve went completely missing in that game. Height. Oh, what a stretch that is. Odd start to the point from Bublik's perspective, wasn't it?
Challenging the call on the right far sideline. The ball was called in.
Oh, what a finish that is.
Why, he didn't switch off there.
What an effort that is.
Oh, that's brilliant. Under all sorts of pressure there.
It's a good finish from Rublev. Sorcery.
My word.
Oh, that's big. Bold. Take us into a third. Would you believe it? Unplayable.
Well, you're not defending against that sort of shot making. Actually did well to get on the backhand there, Bublik.
My goodness, it's just a break back.
Can you believe it? Can you believe it?
Got up there quickly. stop volley from nowhere from Bublik.
Game, Bublik.
What a fabulous effort this is.
Bublik leads by 6-5.
Rublev's got to be careful. Even Bublik doesn't know what's going on.
My goodness.
There is an early taste of just how lethal that shot is.
Wow, what an effort.
At this point, to suddenly turn it in his favour.
And it's so deep there in the court, still managed to wait that one so well.
Truly remarkable defence from the Russian.
Are you not entertained?
Beautiful strike. And options at his disposal. Stop it! And he's missed it.
Game.
The simplest of forehands has gone away. And Hugo Humbert has taken the opening set.
More of the same. And why wouldn't it be?
30-15.
Good finish.
Game Abbe.
Well, there was a real lack of first serves in that game. Humbert can do no wrong. the world number four being forced to raise his game.
Very nice. Yeah, the adrenaline.
Mightily impressive.
Game Humbert.
And more of the same.
Game set and match. Hugo Humbert.
On his debut in Dubai.
7-5.
All pass for Hugo Humbert. Lead to Saturday's final. He continues to make an impression on the elite in this game. A fourth top five win of his career.